knocked down by Backlund. Brown trying to get a shot away from his backside, but couldn't, and the Flames are on it.
What a good play by Michael Backlund.
There's a giveaway to Brady Tkachuk. Tkachuk makes a move, scores! Puck coughed up. Seconds later, Brady Tkachuk makes it 1-0 Ottawa.
Well, the Sens get on the board first, but the Flames had a couple of good opportunities. Michael Stone with four attempts on the net on that one shift, and you're going to see a shot here, and I'm not sure if it hits Pinto or Lucic in front, but there's a good play by Backlund. Now here's Valimaki, all sorts of time, goes off the center's player and then right to Brady Tkachuk. He takes his time. Tkachuk does a nice job making it appear that he may go to Connor Brown to the left of Markstrom and just roofs it instead.